Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Goza and today we're doing a review on a DC adapter. Is it the DC adapter? I brought on, as you can see, it's a worldwide adapter, 100 volt to 240 volt, and its output is 12 volt and 5 amp. It has a lot of protection, CE, FCC, GS. It's supposed to be a very good AC to DC adapter. It can be used in LED lights or other application. Let's test it. By standard, it came with a German plug or rear plug. In my country, we use UK plug, so I got an adapter. Power's on. Okay, here too. Let's test its voltage. Very bad. ADC adapter should be between a 12 volt ADC adapter should be between 12 volt and 13 volt. If it's less or more, it's defective. If you charge something like a battery or anything else, it requires a minimum of 12 volt. If a battery requires 12 volt, you must charge with minimum of 12 volt, or else it would undercharge it. And in a long time period, it will cause problems to the battery, and you will need to change it. Okay. Let's test its amp at no load. It's supposed to be zero. No load is supposed to be zero, and it what? How to point? Okay. I get a low amp, but I don't know why. It's supposed to be constant zero. Okay, that's it for today. It's a review on the AC DC adapter from GearBest, so if you need one, you can purchase, but I think I got a defective one, so be sure to check yours if you order. Bye bye. Here we are on GearBest website. I have contacted them and they respond very quickly. They gave me two solutions. Either I got a refund my GearBest wallet, okay, or they will send me another AC DC adapter, which will take 10 to 25 days. So I've decided to take the refund, so in case I got another problem. But you can see on the web page of GearBest, okay, there are three people who has reviewed this product, and I think they give 5 out of 5, so I think I got bad luck on this. As you can see, that we are satisfied with the product, so I think it's a good product, a working product. So I got bad luck on it, and I got a defective one. So if you need one, be sure to order from GearBest. I will make put the link in the description below. Okay, thanks. Bye.